Hi everyone! Welcome back to my channel. This is Megan Ikes. Today, I'm going to teach you how to assemble the copper mask. So let's start! First, get this antimicrobial copper mask film, and we have to fold the copper mask in half like this. Make sure that it is aligned, and then we're gonna need the seal stickers. We need to place it at the top and the bottom part of the mask. First, let's put it to the top of the mask, like this. You see that line? You can follow that line so it's gonna be even. Fold it. Ta-da! Done. Now, it's gonna look like this. Is the bottom part. We just need two, but it comes with four, so you have extra. We're gonna need another seal sticker for the bottom part. So you just have to put it like this. Place it in the side. We just have to stick it, and now we have antimicrobial copper mask film. Second, put the two copper mask logo on both the upper left and upper right part of the mask. So this is the part where you can design your own copper mask. It's up to you, whatever color you want to put first. For me, I just want to put the blue first. Put it on the side. And stick it like this. Other one, the blue one. For the other side. Stick it. Ta-da! Now we have the blue. I want to put the green also. So if you want to put the pink first, the black, or just the blue, or just the black, it's up to you. You can make your own design. So here, put the blue and the green. So I'm gonna put another green. Other side, and then oops, stick it. Ta-da! Ta-da! For the next step, place a piece of non-woven fabric filter inside the copper mask antimicrobial film. So this is the top part. To put it in like this. Okay? And then it's up to you if you want to put more filter to be more safe, but you can do that like this. I repeat, it's your option. If you don't want to put another filter, it's fine. It's totally fine. You're good. And then, finally, you can put the elastic string on both sides and adjust it depending on your preference. But that, this is how you put it like this, and then pull it. Sorry, I'm having a hard time. Pull it like this. See that? This part, you have to put it in like this. So it's gonna be the outer part of the mask. That's where the adjustable thing, I don't know how to call that, but I'm having a hard time pulling in. Sorry. It's gonna be like this. We're done. So just check if everything is even. Just have to look it around. This is how it's gonna look like. This is the filter. This is the outer part. And put it on like this. Here is the elastic string. You just have to pull it if you want to adjust. Depends on your preference. So I'm just going to tie my hair so you guys can see it more. Hold up. Ta-da! And don't forget, wear your mask, because mask is a must. And don't forget also to change your filter. Copper mask comes with 10 pieces reusable non-woven filter, so you can change it whenever you want. And if you would like to order, it's available to Gabos Copper Mask. They ship internationally, so here's it. Thank you for watching!